How are you all? Hope you are fine and safe at your homes. So yesterday we have started with the topic articles. I have discussed what are articles, what are the types of articles. We have done there are two types of articles, definite article. In brief, I have given you the hint. And we have discussed in detail the indefinite articles, that is article A and article an. And we have done some of the rules where to use a article and where to use article an. So I hope you have gone through the video nicely, you have revised the rules from your books, and still if you have any doubt, that will be more clarified when we come to the book work. And we will be taking each and every exercise, each sentence will be taken. But before that, I want you to practice yourself. And today the last thing that we are going to do is article the, definite article the, and after that we will be taking the book work. So let's revise some of the rules, what is related to article the. Let's learn where to use the quickly. So this is about article the, that is known as definite article. ठीक है, इसको क्या बोलते हैं? डेफिनेट. इट इज यूज फॉर स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स. ठीक है, कौन सी स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स? विल बी चेकिंग ऑफ एग्जांपल्स, हाउ इट बिकम स्पेसिफिक, विल बी डूइंग दैट. सो आर्टिकल द, इट वन मोर थिंग, इट कैन बी यूज विद बोथ काउंटेबल्स एंड अनकाउंटेबल्स. ठीक है, जैसे हमने उसमें किया था ए एंड एन, इट कैन बी यूज ओनली बिफोर द countables, but it can be used with the uncountables. And one more thing, let's see the definition. The definite article the refers to a particular place or a thing, person or a thing. It can be used with both singular and plural nouns. So, and also singular and plural nouns. So if you have singular or plural nouns, it comes with both. Whereas a and an, we have already done, it comes only with the singulars, but the can be used with plurals too. It will be clear when you use the examples. Okay, so let's see the article where it is used. Some rules are there where to use this article. So rule number one says the article the is used before a noun that has already it been referred to. This we have already done yesterday. Already referred to. Remember, I gave you the example of necklace. So it is already referred to, but when we are referring to the same noun the second time, it becomes specific. Okay, so let's take one new example. I want to buy a dress. I want to buy dress. Supposedly you need to insert articles in the blanks. How will you do? Dash dress should be made of silk. ठीक है? Okay. So now see, we have two fill in the blanks and we need to insert articles. A, an, or the. This you have to decide. I want to buy dress. We are talking of general dress. पहली बार the sound है and तो आ ही नहीं सकता. We can't use an over here. It's not a vowel sound. So obviously, if we are referring to it for the first time in general we are speaking, then it will obviously take a. It is a consonant sound basically. The two rules clear हो गए? Okay. Moving on to the next. Dash dress should be made of silk. Now I am talking of this same dress again twice in my sentence. So this dress becomes specific, particular, special. So what we are going to use here is article the. It becomes definite, specific. The dress which I was talking before, I am referring to it again. So it becomes special for me and I am going to use my definite article here. So I hope the rule is clear. Okay. When a singular noun represents a whole class, rule number two. So what does it say? Whole class. ठीक है, singular noun है but it represents the whole class, is represented by singular noun. Let's take one example to see this. how it works. The tiger is a ferocious animal. Tiger is a ferocious animal. So now if you have sentence of this type and you need to insert article before the category of tiger. So I am talking of a class of all the tigers. Usme kai tarah ki species ke tigers aa jaate hain. So it will be taken as one class. So we are talking of a specific tiger class. So it will take the article the tiger is a ferocious animal. Ab tigers mein itni sari species hoti hai, sari ki sari, we are talking of all the special tigers. So it becomes specific the. Okay. So third rule says, just keep on remembering the rules before superlatives. This we all know. We have already done adjectives, and I have made it clear that whenever you have adjectives, again, it is the first thing that to be taken into account is you have to use the before the superlatives. Let's take one example. Kiran is dash oldest. We all know it takes the suffix est, oldest member of a group, right? So this is the sentence. It has the superlative degree is oldest. But when we have the superlative degree, our rule says for this we are always going to take the in before. The article should be used the. So it becomes Kiran is the oldest member of a group. This you have already done adjective, so the thing will be clear. Okay. Moving on to rule number 4. Let's see what does it say. I hope you are getting whatever we are doing. So just you need to watch the video very carefully. Okay? And try to learn these rules. Rule number 4. In phrases such as first, last, only, following, previous, next. So if you have the phrases the first, the last, remember adjectives of number we have done, cardinal and ordinal numbers, positions, and now the following. So if you have these type of phrases where we use always article the, let's take one example. Simi was dash last person, okay, to wish me on my birthday. ठीक है, this is the sentence. Simi was dash last person to wish me on my birthday. Now if you have such positions where the position of persons are mentioned, you will always use the. ठीक है, so it becomes Simi was the last person to wish me on my birthday. This is the rule for the phrases. If you have the first, the last, the following, the previous, so for this we are going to use the article the. ठीक है, clear है. Moving on to the next one now. Our rule number 5. What does it say? और कहाँ पे use कर सकते हैं? Where should we use next? Okay, with nouns such as, nouns such as, if you have your planets, ठीक है, names of your planets, earth, moon, sky, etc. So there you are always going to use with them the. For example, earth revolves around, two planets are there and we all know the planets revolve around the sun. So here the earth revolves around the sun. So if you have such nouns as earth, moon, sky, Jupiter, so all these will take the article the. Moving on to rule number 6. I hope the things are clear. Okay, before ordinals. So again, this is what we have already done is related to the previous one, the positions that we have done, you can use. Let us revise dash third lesson. ठीक है. Now the position we are talking of ordinal numbers. ठीक है. First, second, third. So if it is like this, first, second, third, so always use the article the before them. ठीक है. Next rule number 7. What does it say? Let's see. Before an adjective, when the noun is understood. So before an adjective, when the noun is understood, we should always help. We should always help needy. The needy. So it is needy people basically we are saying. So people तो हमें पता ही है, needy people की बात कर रहे हैं यहाँ पे, people की ही बात हो रही है. But if the adjective is understood, so we will use the article the here, right? Before the names of music instruments. So now let's move on to the next rule. What does our next rule says? Whenever you have your musical instrument, the names of musical instruments. So this is rule number 8. Simply you need to learn some of the things. Musical instruments. ठीक है. Can you name some of the music instruments? Like if we have, for example, drum, tabla, piano, casio, it can be any. For example, let us take one example. So you will use article the. Lakshita and Lakshe play the drum. So now it is what? Drum is your musical instrument. So if any musical instrument is there before that, also you are going to use the, right? Rule number 9. Where else should be used? Let's see. Before the families, nationalities, rivers, seas, oceans, group of islands, chain of mountains and universities. So please take note, before the families, okay, before your nationalities, we'll take the examples, rivers, seas, oceans, groups of islands. And chain of mountains and universities. So if you have such kind of nouns, before that you are going to use what? Your article the. For example, the Malhotras. Now if we are talking of families, for example, the Malhotras. ठीक है. The Guptas, the Bansals, ठीक है. This way, if we are referring to the families, the Malhotra's family, the Bansals family, the Guptas family, we are going to use the article the before it. Then, nationalities, if we talk of the French, the Spanish, the German, so again we will use the article the. Then, for the seas, the Mediterranean Sea, if I take the example, Mediterranean Sea, ठीक है. For the seas, many other seas are there, if any of the name of the sea is there, then you are going to use the article the. Okay, then you have oceans, the Pacific Ocean, ठीक है. Along with the oceans also use the. Then with the islands, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, right? So whenever you have the names of islands, please do use the article the. Many more are there, as we have written in the category. After that, islands, chain of mountains, if I talk of. chain of mountains, let's take the example of the Himalayas, the Vindhyas, okay? The Shivaliks, so many mountains are there. Then we have universities, university. So if you have the University of Kurukshetra, the University of Delhi, the University of Patiala, Chandigarh. So if you are referring to the universities, then again you are going to use article the. So these are some of the categories that you need to remember where you will put the article the. Moving on to next, where you are going to use it, please keep on remembering, recalling it again and again. Before the names of holy books and newspapers, before holy books and newspapers. So if you have some such names like the Bible, the Ramayana, holy books are there, the Mahabharata, the Gita, newspapers, the Economic Times, okay? English newspapers, you might be knowing the names, the Tribune, the Hindustan Times, all these take what? Holy books and the names of the newspapers, they take the before them, right? So these things you need to remember, then you will never make a mistake in inserting your, especially the article the, that is specific or definite. Then you have rule number 11, that is with directions. How many directions are there? Social studies, east, west, north, south, four directions are there, east, west, north and south. So with these directions also you are going to use the article the north. The north direction, the south direction. So this way you are going to use the article the. Then you have before abbreviations. Rule number 12 says before abbreviations. Like for example, abbreviations we have done yesterday also. MP was there, MLA was there, MBBS degree was there. So let's take one example. If you have abbreviation United Nations, then you have WTO. So before this also you are going to use your article the United Nations, the WTO, whatever you have your abbreviation, you will use your article the. Next where you are going to use is before the names of well-known buildings and institutions. For buildings and institutions, so let's take the examples of buildings and institutions. Can you just suggest me some of the important buildings and institutions? Buildings, yes, of course, the Taj Mahal, your forts, okay? The Taj Mahal, if you have such buildings, the Taj Mahal of Agra, the Red Fort of Delhi, okay? These are what? Your buildings and institutions. Let's take the examples of institution. For example, the Indian Navy, the Indian Army, all these are important institutions. So you will use the. Before classes of people. Last one is before classes of people. Now what is this? Before the classes of people, for example, this I have given you all earlier also, needy, humne kiya tha na abhi ek example, deprived, exploited, this is a class of people, privileged, you will come across such in your especially SSTs. So these are the classes of people, the deprived ones, jinko kuch nahi mila, the exploited ones, जिनका शोषण होता है, the privileged ones, जिनको बहुत सारी facilities दी गई हैं. So these, when we are referring to the class of a people, so before that also we are going to use the article the. So this was something about article the. But then you need to remember omissions also. कहाँ पे नहीं use करना है इसको, कहाँ पे नहीं use होता है ये, that is also important. अब कहाँ कहाँ पे use नहीं होता, ये take a look. Number one, with the expressions like night or a week, last week, last night, last year, last month. So if you have such things, then you are not going to use the article the. इसको use नहीं करना है यहाँ पे. If you have last night, I went there last night. It will be I went there last night. ठीक है. तो it will be like this. Here there will be no article. यहाँ पे the use नहीं होगा. I went there or last night is wrong. I went there and last night तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं होगा. And I went there the last night. You are not going to use any article. So this is known as omission of articles. जहाँ पे zero article replace करते हैं. So it will be simply replaced by last night. Okay, last year, last week, all these things. Apart from that, there are other things where we don't use them. Where? The names of most mountains. With the names of the mountains, I'm not saying the mountains ranges, I'm saying the mountains now. See. So here, Mount Everest. ठीक है? इसके साथ में यूज नहीं करते हैं with the mountains. Then, with the names of the continents. ठीक है? Names of continents. How many continents are there? 7. Australia, America, Africa. इनके साथ में भी जो है the Australia नहीं लिखते हैं, the Africa नहीं लिखते हैं, the America नहीं लिखते हैं. So we are not going to use with the names of the continents also. Okay. Then you have the names of the cities. If you have some cities like Delhi, Sirsa. So you are not going to use the article. इसमें भी आर्टिकल यूज नहीं करते हैं. द दिल्ली नहीं बोलते हैं कभी भी. द सिरसा, आई एम गोइंग टू द सिरसा नहीं होता. आई एम गोइंग टू सिरसा, आई एम गोइंग टू दिल्ली. सो दिस वे यू आर गोइंग टू यूज योर सेंटेंसेस. इनके साथ में सिटीज के सामने भी यूज नहीं करना है. देन अनकाउंटेबल नाउंस. बिफोर अनकाउंटेबल नाउंस दैट इज राइस है, वॉटर है. तो यहाँ पे भी जो है आर्टिकल्स जो है वो यूज नहीं करना है. प्लीज गिव मी सम द राइस. नो. प्लीज गिव मी सम राइस. सो दिस इज नो आर्टिकल. यहाँ पे इनके आगे आर्टिकल नहीं आता अनकाउंटेबल्स के आगे. ठीक है. एंड द लास्ट वन इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउंस. सो इफ यू हैव सम एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउंस, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउंस, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी हैव डन द फीलिंग्स जॉय. ठीक है. Supposingly you have these feelings of abstract noun joy, happiness, cleverness, clever. तो इनके आगे भी he is full of joy. We will not use any article the here. He is full of joy. वो खुशी से भरा हुआ है उसका दिल. So it is zero article used. We will not say he is full of the joy. It will be wrong. So what I say, before the abstract nouns also there is no article that is used. It will be simply zero article. So some omissions are there in case of articles that you also need to remember. So I hope today's article is clear. We have discussed in detail the article the, that is your specific or you can say definite article, where it can be used in situations and in which situation you don't have to use. So simply you need to revise the rules, you need to learn them, you need to recall them again and again. With practice it will be remembered. And please do watch the video carefully. If not once you understand, then watch it twice. So go through the rules, it is there in your book also. So I have taken it from there only, and the sum if I have given you one or two extra, so that is just that you come across the sentences in your daily life and you should be knowing of it. So that's all for today. Do complete your this rules, and in the next video will be of short taking of your book work. So be ready with your book work. Just try to solve it also so that you can have a better understanding of the concept. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay home.